In human being, someone is female, another is male. What's the difference between them? Today, we will learn male gonad. The gonad in male is the testes. The testes produce sperm and produce testosterone. It's the most important male sex hormone. So, the function of testes include sperm forming, exit, endocrine function. Sperm forming action of testes. The seminal phallus tube at the site of spermatogenesis. The seminal phallus tube is composed of sperm forming cell and supporting cell. In puberty, the spermatogonia depend into sperm in a continuous process. This process includes spermatogonia, primary spermatocyte, secondary spermatocyte, spermatid, sperm. Endocrine function of testes. Interstitial cells secrete androgen. Splitting cell secreted inhibin. Androgens. Androgens are a group of hormones containing steroid, testosterone, dehydrotestosterone, and so on. Testosterone is the main sex hormone in males. It's important for the normal development and the function of reproductive organs. It also brings about and maintains the main secondary sex characteristics in puberty. In blood, 98% of testosterone bind the plasma protein. Only 2% is free. Synthesis and metabolism and androgen. In normal male, over 50 years old, the content of testosterone gradually decreases, accompanying increase in age. Inhibin is another hormone secreted by testes. Inhibin has a very strong inhibitory action on the secretion of FSH. Regulation of testes function. The hypothalamus regulated the secretion of FSH and LH through the release of GnRH. FSH and LH come from adrenal hyperphysis, thus affecting the testes function. LH bind LH receptor on membranes of inner testicular cell through the mediator of G protein, so as to increase CAMP and promote androgen system of testosterone synthesis. So, LH can promote the synthesis and the secretion of testosterone. Hence, LH is also called interstitial cell stimulator hormone. LH promotes the secretion of testosterone from the interstitial cell. When the testosterone in blood reaches a certain concentration, it acts on hypothalamus and the pituitary, inhibiting the section of GnRH and LH. This process called feedback regulation of testosterone. The class is over.